In addition to the traditional LAN cabling to the work area, a modern office building also includes a digital ceiling. That is a structured cabling system that connects wireless and building automation devices with the nearest floor distributor. In the digital ceiling, service outlets are distributed in predefined intervals throughout the building space. The distance between the service outlets is defined by the effective transmission distance of the supported wireless devices. Wireless devices are then placed according to the electromagnetic field planning and connected to the nearest service outlet. Category 6A, LAN cabling is currently sufficient for 10 gigabit per second transmission. The traditional digital ceiling cabling standards cover these requirements. Next generation wireless devices will need uplink speeds of 20 to 30 gigabit per second. Therefore, Category 6A cabling is reaching its limits, and Category 8.1 cabling will often not provide the distances needed. The wireless device manufacturers therefore often turn to fiber optic connections. Single mode fiber connections provide all the bandwidth one could wish for. However, how does one provide power to the remote devices with glass fiber? The use of distributed small power supplies at each device location has a bad reputation in professional environments due to efficiency and reliability issues of these power supplies. Therefore, device manufacturers began to provide a centralized power supply along with the fiber optic switch. The power supply cabling runs alongside the fiber optic data cabling. Often, RJ45 connections are used to provide PoE-style power. Using the RJ45 connection for plug-and-play usage, many device manufacturers propose a solution with a point-to-point cable assembly with LC duplex and RJ45 plugs at both ends. In essence, an overlong hybrid fiber optic / power patch cord. This solution, however, generates a series of disadvantages. During installation of the pre-assembled cabling, a damage loss rate of up to 20% is not uncommon. Wear and tear during operation can demand the replacement of the complete cabling, causing disruption to normal work. Experience and best practice suggest a permanent link design for this application. The installation cables for fiber optic and power will terminate at one end in dedicated 19-inch panels and at the other end in a multi-port box. Network devices will then be patched with off-the-shelf LC duplex and RJ45 patch cords. For distances up to 90 meters, permanent link length normal Category 6A, data cables can be used for power transmission. A fiber optic data cable will be added to provide the improved data rate when required. The power transmission is simply an extra application for the LAN cabling. For flexibility, R&M recommends to connect each service outlet with at least one LC duplex with two single mode fibers and two RJ45 Category 6A lines. This way, if the fiber optic / power hybrid option is used, there is still one extra PoE capable line available for additional services. To future-proof the solution and to provide a maximum fail-safe, the minimum requirements can be doubled, resulting in 2x LC duplex and 4x RJ45 connections. If a digital ceiling with copper LAN cables is not desired or not possible for other reasons, R&M has developed an application-specific hybrid cable. This hybrid fiber optic and power cable combines a two-fiber single-mode round cord with two AWG-16 copper wires under a sturdy outer jacket. Permanent links of up to 200 meters length can be supported with this cable. Since RJ45 connections cannot support any meaningful data rate over 200 meters distance, no extra RJ45 data port is needed. However, the hybrid outlet should support some fiber management. The RJ45 power module from R&M provides a spring clamp termination for two wires up to AWG-16 and splits up the supply voltage to the RJ45 pins according to the 4P PoE requirements. Whether as part of the digital ceiling or as an application-specific cabling, the R&M hybrid fiber optic power solution offers unique benefits in terms of higher data rates, longer transmission distances, flexibility and modularity, and reliable power-safe RJ45 connectivity.